You got my back? You got my back? Yeah. I'm freaking Thor over here. His arms are as big as my freaking legs. Isn't that right?
You don't even know what I'm fucking saying. Do you have... Oh, do you? Oh, here we go.
Tell me a story, Uncle James.
I'll tell you a story, but you gotta get the fuck off my leg because it's gonna go to sleep. No. You know what? These guys are really screwing me up. I don't even know what the hell I'm gonna talk about. Yeah, I do. Okay. So, here's a little story for you. So, 25 years ago, and we went in October, well, it was 26 years ago. We went in October of 91. So we go in, we lived in this house in Tompkins Cove, okay? And when we arrived at the studio, I believe it was October 14th, 1991. And we arrived there, and we were pretty sexy guys. You know, we arrived in our jeans and tight shirts and all this shit. So, our beloved bass player, John Myung, decided that he was gonna get this great big ass freaking rice cooker, okay? And then I suggested, hey guys, have you ever had rice with Worcestershire sauce on it? Because it tastes fucking amazing. It really does, you gotta try it, okay? Anyways, so what proceeded was that we were eating freaking many, many pounds or kilograms of white rice. Doesn't do anything but go right here. So when we left the studio, what was it, 8 or 10 weeks later, we left in track pants, sweaters and stuff, and layers to cover it up. And our wives, well, actually, I was the only one that was married. These other guys were engaged. My wife was like, what happened to you? Because I think I gained about 20 pounds. So thanks, John Myung. That was great. Anyways, please do that. So, long story short, we got the album done, and we went back to Tompkins Cove to our little house, or hovel, and we listened to the album from beginning to end, and courtesy of Mike Portnoy's father, we consumed many bottles of champagne, and it sounded freaking amazing. It's really good. You gotta do that. Drink some champagne and listen to Images and Words. It's a completely different experience. But there you go. Okay, that's a little story I thought I'd tell you for you. So, let's move on, and this song is we're gonna have this, I forget, what's your fucking name? Joshua. No, Jordan Rudess is gonna bring this in, everyone.